I'm gonna die now. Hello everyone, this is Cardfight Vanguard, this is me, Leon, and as you can hear from my voice, I'm not doing so well. I'm actually quite sick. But before I get on to the main topic of what happened, first of all, I'd like to thank everybody for the 5k sub. Thank you all awesome people for all of your support. It's not like that, sorry that I'm stalling because my throat's not really helping that much. But yeah, thank you guys so much. Okay, now moving on to the what happened. Ultimately, mostly just me, alright? Because I've been very busy and I'll not be able to go out to do all the Narukami stuff that you guys have been seeing. I know a lot of people has been requesting for Vanquisher stuff. I see on the comment section, all that. Vanquisher, yeah, then still no Vanquisher. I'm really, really sorry about that, but well, we'll get it done. And I try to be around as much as I can because it's just way too much things I need to handle at the moment. So do forgive me if I am not frequently on the show. Okay, moving on next. The most important thing that I want to talk about today is Battle Spirit. Battle Spirit, it's a very popular kai, just as popular kai game in Japan, but not so much in Singapore. It used to be around in Singapore for a while, like 2009, but then they discontinued after a while due to some issues and stuff like that. But I do see comments that people want to see us do Battle Spirit. Yes? Yes, no? Yes? Battle Spirit, for those who doesn't know Battle Spirit is kind of like, Hearthstone and Magic had a baby and then it was adopted by Duel Masters. At least that's the best way I can put it. Basically, the game is pretty interesting, it's very tactical and stuff like that, less complicated like Luck and Logic, but it's pretty fun and stuff like that. So we're thinking to add it into our content. Unlike the last time we did with Yu-Gi-Oh! And Buddy 5, which is mostly because of our own personal interest, that didn't kick off too well. They end up, you know, all the finances and stuff like that, you know. That you guys should know by now, we get our boxes through our own money. So, too many card games, but there is some stuff. We got some support in there for Battle Spirit. We're hoping to wonder if you guys like to see Battle Spirit content. So if you do like, do comment down in the comment section below, or if there's anything else interesting you would like to see as well, do also let us know as well. Don't be afraid, just ask ahead. Response may be a bit slow because usually it's just me, you know. But don't worry about that, I'll try to get back to as many responses as I can. Before I go off, do remember to follow us on all our socials. That includes Facebook, Twitter, WordPress, and ultimately our Patreon. Please follow us on our Patreon, please. Funding is important and I wouldn't be dying like this. With that said, thank you guys for watching. And again, thanks for the 5k sub. We'll come up with something special for all of you. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye. I'm gonna die now.